If important equipment loses power, your organization stands to suffer significant losses from both downtime and lost productivity. Unresponsive servers, broken heating or cooling equipment, or even storage freezers that have lost power can spell disaster. There are different ways to monitor the power status of important equipment. Some require you to physically modify the power cable to measure current, while others require you to unplug a critical resource during installation. Neither way is optimal and could even cause damage or an outage on its own. Now there's a better way to monitor power. Introducing the new patent-pending active power sensor from AVTECH. The active power sensor attaches to the power cable of any device and instantly provides you with power status without the need to involve an electrician, modify a cable, or power down the device first. The active power sensor also features a built-in temperature sensor, making the active power sensor a must for server monitoring. It will provide you with real-time hot aisle temperature and power status, two critical factors for data center uptime. The active power sensor's small footprint makes it easy to mount anywhere you need power monitoring, including server racks, IT or electrical closets, or even out-of-the-way places like heating or cooling equipment installations. The active power sensor is compatible with all current Room Alert environment monitors, providing you with an easy-to-install option that helps keep your organization up and running. The all-new active power sensor is made in the USA and retails for just $95 with bulk packages and discounts available. Remember, the active power sensor and Room Alert are environment monitoring made easy. Don't wait until it's too late. For more information or to contact us, please visit avtech.com. Thank you.